Aiden Antonio, and I am in fifth grade, and my native and professional accent is Great Britain, and this tribe is Lusitania, Native American tribe. Joe Burton was born on November 2nd, 1990. His height is 6'7". His playing career is 2013. Present. His weight is 288. His education is West Valley High School and Oregon State University. His parents are Kendall Nichols and Donnie Nichols. His quotes are, "I dribble to school or dribble it walking home. It's a big deal for the tribe. I'm showing other kids that you can do it, that you can get out. It makes me feel good that they're watching. No one really gets out the reservation," Burton said. Information about Joe Burton's life. He is from the Lusitania Native American tribe in Southern California. He usually plays as center or power forward. He played for Oregon State University Beavers men's basketball team for 4 years. He lastly played for Sophia Weierstein of the LND Pro B of France in 2019. He started his own clothing brand. You want clothing? The word you want means bear in the Lusitania language. Joe Burton's career history, 2013-2014, Auburn Vikings, 2014-2015, Van Steel Zibel, 2015-2016, ALM Weaver, 2016-2017, Coral Rome, 2017-2018, Amon Watts, 2018-2019, ADA Boys, from 2019-2020, Coral Rome, 2020, Sophia Weierstein, the present. Sophia Weierstein means the village of the pond, or Sophia in English. How Joe Burton is helping the youth of his tribe. He stated it was an honor to be the first American male basketball player to earn a basketball scholarship at a Pac-10. He hoped this will help other youths to strive and do better than he did. He hopes to teach others a better understanding of what it means to have native pride. And these are the questions. When was Joe Burton born? What Native American tribe was Joe Burton from? What position did Joe Burton play in basketball? What team does Joe Burton play for today? Joe Burton has his own clothing. What is it called? Thank you for listening to my presentation.